I wanted to propose an invention about single-cell sequencing. This is used to analyze DNA when only very few starting material is available. The 529 DNA polymerase is unique in that it can amplify large stretches of DNA while making very few mistakes in copying the DNA. I came across the 529 DNA polymerase and its inventor, Margarita Salas, and I discovered two interesting facts about it. First, it is the most profitable patent for the Spanish Research Council. Second, that the inventor is a real pioneer because she brought molecular biology from the United States to Spain, not only by conducting research, but most importantly by teaching students. So Margarita Salas is over 80 years old and she's still working in the lab. That means that she has an intrinsic motivation from which we all can learn.
Electron microscopy is pretty much everywhere. When I was working in the semiconductor industry, I was looking at transmission electron microscopy images on a daily basis. And if you want to see small defects, if you want to perform a good failure analysis, you have to see the details. You have to have a good resolution. Thanks to Maximilian Haider, we can now see up to the atomic scale. What is so interesting about this invention is that it's solving a very old problem. In the old days, microscopes were using optical light. An improvement was to use a beam of charged electrons in microscopes, but there were aberrations, there were distortions, and there was no way to get rid of them. When I meet Maximilian Haider at the ceremony, I will ask him first, what is the limit of electron microscopy? What is the minimal resolution you can achieve with this technology? And if you want to go beyond that, what is the technology which will come next?
I think what is special for Marta Kajewicz is that she's there for such a long time. She's been filing patents for more than 20 years now. She's been working in the field for even more time than that. In the field of video coding, it's not the one single idea which brings up a new boost in technology, which allows more efficient encoding, but it's the small things and seeing those small things, seeing those problems, finding those problems, and then finding a solution to it. That's where Marta Kajewicz is really good at. It's not that she brings up the one idea, but she brings up many, many small ideas, many, many small items, which then add up to really bring it to a new level.